Legend says if you say his name 3 times, the king of the ocean will emerge. Rami, Rami, Rami. Oh, what have I done? Gobble, gobble, I'm a fishy. Rami, you're such a flippin' ratty sometimes. Wait a minute, you're the god of the sea? I was kind of expecting someone a little bigger.
Oh, bigger? My muscles are huge!
Yeah, I mean, I just kind of imagined a giant squid. Anyway, it is good to see you, Rami. I am hoping that today I will also be able to get my very own squid. And guys, this is the squid that I really want, the Sir Squid. And hopefully one day I will get my hands on it. Wait, what's this? Rami just said, did you see me pee in the water? It's kind of purple and warm. Rami, that's disgusting. Don't make fun of me. Why? It's my home. Wait, where's he going? Rami, what? That was weird. Anyway, today, guys, we have a very important mission because today we are going to get the best pets in the game. What is that? Hey, dummy dum-dum. Who are you calling dum-dum? You look poor. What? Did she actually just come up to me and say I look poor? You don't say that to people. Here, have these. Wait, what is she talking? Wait, she's trading me? What? That's a she? No way. Wait, what? You mean you're actually gonna give me 6 Sir Squids? This is my lucky day. Oh my goodness. 6 flipping Sir Squids. Wait, she's traded me again. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? She's given me 4. I am literally gonna be so flipping rich. Does that mean I have 10 Sir Squids? Oh my goodness, guys, I could make a shiny. Now, I have a shiny Ruby Dragon, which is pretty insanely powerful. And I also have 10 of these now, thanks to, this girl. Oh my goodness, you are actually the nicest person I've ever met. How could you possibly just come up to me and give me loads of free pets? That makes no sense. Yes, I could tell you were poor. You are so rude, blue dude, but thank you so much. I'm gonna equip them all right now. Here we go. Let's equip 10 of these bad boys and let's see exactly how amazing I look with a team of the best pets in the game. Oh my goodness, Rami would be so amazed if he was here right now. He would probably lose his mind. Wait, guys, look, Skylar Blast has already got a flipping pet collection. Are any of them shite? No way. Skylar, do you have an entire shiny army? What? You have got to be kidding me. I am going to have my own army just like you one day, Skylar. Wait, Skylar, what's happened to your face? Wait, what? Skylar, where did you get so tall? Have you had a growth spurt? Or is it because you're wearing the hottest merch in the game? Either way, Skylar, I need to go right now and start beginning my journey because I need to get super powerful. Okay, guys, I've been grinding now for a little while. I've managed to save myself up a whopping, 573,000 quintillion coins or whatever it is. And now what we're going to do is go and open as many eggs as physically possible to see how many Sir Squids we get. Okay, so here we are, guys, at the brand new aquatic egg. And I'm super excited, especially with the luck of my squiddy friend, Rami Dino, here to help. Oh, jeez. The mad scientist is back from last video. She said, you punk. Shut up, you flipping dum-dum. I didn't steal your magna. What are you talking about? Oh, jeez. Oh, wait a minute. It's not what it looks like. You see, the thing is, I put it back. It's just that I had to borrow it for 2 seconds. Say moms? Oh, no way, you dum-dum. I'm not saying moms. I tell you what I will say. I'll be tiptoeing in my new merch. Also, guys, I just noticed this dog's butt is right on my screen all the time. What? Okay, anyway, guys, let's spam this button and buy as many of these as physically possible. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. Look at the screen right now. It's going insane. Oh, my goodness. Wait, how many fishies did I get, Rami? It's your fault. Wait, I only got one squid? No, I got two squids! I got two. You didn't. Okay, guys, let's see how many more squids we can get. Oh, my goodness. This is insane. I haven't seen any squid. I saw one turn up then. Okay, does that mean we have three squids now? I think it does. Five? One, two, five? How did that even just happen? Okay, let's do the last one egg and see what we get. Are we feeling lucky, punks? A fishy. Gobble, gobble, I'm a fishy. Skylar, I always have the worst luck ever. You're sitting over here with the most amazing team of shiny squids, and I only have one. She said, I know you do. I tell you what, Rami, I will give you the fishies because you always say, gobble, gobble, I'm a fishy. There you go, Rami. Take six of the finest fishies and enjoy them, you dum-dum. He says, my sisters, he is so strange. Skylar, what are you doing with that? She just ran into the wall. Oh, my goodness. Alex, you wanted to know where your magnet was. Well, now you know. Wait, what's this? I have a secret illegal pet, but you won't steal that one. Wait, what? Did you guys just see that? Now, that looked like Alex had a very stupidly rare pet to me. Oh, but I'm never gonna get any more good pets. I always have the worst luck ever. And now I think I'm gonna cry. Wait, what's this? Oi, you, Callie. What do you want, Skylar Blast One? You come to bully me? Take the mick out of me? Wait, she's trading me? Why would she be trading me for? Oh, look. Oh, my goodness. She's literally rubbing it in my face that she has so many shiny sir squids. What? What? No way. Did she just give me the flipping team of shiny squids? I'll be tiptoeing in my new merch. Oh my goodness, and now she's giving me four more, guys. I am gonna have a full team of the best pets in the game. Okay, let's equip these right now. 117,000 each. Are you flipping kidding me right now? This is insane. Oh my goodness, look, guys. I have the best pets in the game. And not only one, not two, I have 10. And I have the hottest merch in the game. Okay, guys, let's go and see how powerful these are as a collective. Okay, guys, let's test this out and see how powerful we are now. Ooh, we are so powerful now. When did this even happen? Look at us. Oh my goodness, I can't believe how many coins I am collecting right now. Like, literally, it must be my birthday. I am so powerful. Hey, guys, make sure you leave some coins for me. Anyway, guys, without even working, I managed to get myself the best team in the game. Even better than silly unicorn cat. Don't you ever hold your magnet up to my face like that again. You almost took my face clean off. Okay, now listen up, Skylar. You better stick them up, punk. Otherwise, I will steal that magnet off you. Wait, what? She changed to the same magnet as me? What is she doing? Oh, she can do magnet tricks. What the heck? Look at these magnet tricks she can do. Look at mine. Oh, oh my goodness. We are so dumb. Snowball is here. And he's doing magic tricks as well. Let's see your trick then, Colin. Wait, Colin, that's your trick to stick your magnet on my mouth? You nearly pulled out my cavities. I mean, you nearly bashed me in the face. Anyway, guys, I want to try out these pets again. I'm super excited to see just how powerful they are. They're so good. I'm literally so powerful with them. This is stupid. To think earlier today, I was a complete noob. I had just super rebuffed. And even though I was slightly crying about it, I was happy that I managed to get myself 10 pet slots. Because I thought, what a cool way to start the video. Now, look at me. I've made it. I've got 10 of the best pets you can physically get in the game. And I also got the hottest merch in the game. And there's a dog on top of my head. That's kind of weird. Wait, what? Stevie just joined the game and said, oh, hey, honey, I'm here. Shut up, Stevie, you're flipping Randy. Oh, silly unicorn cat. When did you get so spooky? Wait, talking to spooky guys, I forgot that you can wear hats. That would probably speed me along a lot. Wait, I could buy like 10 of these. Are you kidding me? I completely forgot about hats. Oh my goodness. Look at me with my huge hat on. Stevie, look. Stevie, look at me. Stevie. Stevie, look at me. Look at me with my new hat on. What do you think, Stevie? Does it look good? She said, what happened to you? What do you mean, Stevie? Stevie, Stevie, look at it. Ow. Stevie, wait, 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 wait for the next one. Wait for the next one, ready? Look at the arm, look at the arm. Wait, wait, one more, ready? Look at my head, ready? Ow! Oh my goodness! Don't I look so good in my flippin' hat? Oh, wait. Awesome girl. Hi, awesome girl. Nice pets. Simi said she loves it. Yay, I look so good. Wait, the squid. Oh. Okay, I'm not a hacker. I just flew. Oh, guys, what happened? I'm underneath the bridge. Oh my goodness, no. Seriously, I'm stuck underneath it. Look, Skylar's trying to pull me out. She's saying I need to show you something, Skylar. I'm stuck. Wait, guys, they're all calling me a troll. They're saying there's a troll. I'm not a troll. Wait, because I'm underneath a bridge. Rami, you gotta help me out, buddy. I'm stuck. Wait, what if I get my magnet out? Look, my magnet is working through the bridge. Oh my goodness, this couldn't be any worse. This is the worst day ever. Guys, I'm back. You don't have to cry. I know I had to kill myself, but everything's okay now. Stevie, I know you were probably really sad. You probably made a funeral and everything. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, see you all in the next video. Goodbye!